There appeared to be more Bronco fans at this party than were here in 2007 for Boise State's improbable win over Oklahoma.
We were here in 2007. You remember that game, right?
Vaguely, yeah.
you must be from Oklahoma. You're from Oklahoma, you can forget that, right?
The game was wonderful, but I got to tell you what a guy said to me. He was an Oklahoma fan, and he had a cell phone, and he looked around, and he said, Boise State is going to ride home on a river of tears. And I wanted to find that guy after the game, but I couldn't find him.
Another fan who'll never forget that day, C.L. Butch Otter, the governor of Idaho.
That was my first day as governor and my first term. In fact, I'd taken the oath of office at about 9 o'clock that morning, and I came down here to watch that double overtime win. It was a tough day to improve on for 3.5 years now.
This super fan was among many who brought with them their personal good luck charm.
That game, it only comes out for the BCS Bowl.
It's only been to two
games.
Yeah, right.
Yep.
It's a special occasion.
All right. Yep. We don't use it. We don't need it for regular season games.
These are original New Orleans beads.
Original New Orleans beads?
Got these in New Orleans. Yeah.
How'd you come across blue and orange?
I have a feeling it had something to do with Florida. But I wasn't picky.
What's with the hair, man?
This hair is never lost. This hair is won at Utah. This hair is won throughout the entire 06 season when we came here last. And it's going to win again tonight.
Did you shampoo it for tonight's game?
My wife said it was a little dirty. It's never been touched. You can't touch the hair.
Whether the BSU fans were here for the first time or second, this sign said it all.
Excited to come down here to Glendale, Arizona, and watch our Boise State Broncos be victorious once again in the Fiesta Bowl.
Love the weather. Yeah. We're kind of thinking that maybe when we retire, we might come down here like a lot do for a month or two.
What do you think of the party here in Glendale?
Oh, it's awesome. I mean, never been to one of these before, so.
It's a first time experience.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
It's a blast.
I think it's great.
That is awesome.
You guys are doing a great job. This is the best. Bar none.
The Broncos marching band ramped up the enthusiasm as the fans started to make their way to the stadium for the big game.